SZA, the Kill Bill singer, was too starstruck to speak to Beyoncé at the 2024 Grammys, despite being a part of the Bay Hive, as she shared with E! News. "I was scared to go over to Beyoncé," confessed SZA, 34. "I can't speak unless she wants to speak, in my brain, because I don't want to bother her. She looked so peaceful and beautiful," SZA continued. "I just admire her. She's a masterclass on poise, grace, artistry, beauty and kindness." The snooze singer didn't get to meet the 32-time Grammy winner, 42, but she did get to meet Jay-Z, 54, the husband of the Houston native and the recipient of the 2024 Dr. Dre Global Impact Award. "Jay-Z did speak to me," SZA revealed. "I was so grateful. Those are literally my favorite people, and it's so crazy that I be seeing them in real life. Jay-Z means the world to me. I'm a Jay-Z stan so bad," she said, adding that the Blueprint rapper is her all-time favorite. At the 66th annual Grammy Trophies, the singer not only met one of her favorite rappers but also took home three trophies. She was awarded Best R&B Song for Snooze, Best Pop Duo/Group Performance with Phoebe Bridgers for Ghosts in the Machine, and Best Urban Contemporary Album for SOS. With six more nominations, SZA became the artist with the most nominations for the 2024 Grammy Awards. SZA sobbed as she won the prize for Best R&B Song and said to the crowd, "I'm sorry, I'm just really overwhelmed. You don't really understand," she continued. "I came really, really far and I can't believe this is happening and it feels very fake." SZA has been nominated for a total of 24 Grammy Awards. In 2022, she won the award for Best Pop Duo/Group Performance along with Doja Cat for Kiss Me More.